Hello dear friends, welcome to our Math Positive channel. We have a system of equations here and we want to find positive integer solutions to this system. It says x plus y times z equals to 2023 and x times y plus z equals 2024. Let's begin with subtracting the first equation from the second, then we have xy minus x plus z minus y times z. This is equal to 1. This is our first step. We subtract the first equation from the second, then grouping this 2, we have x times y minus 1 plus, and this 2 we will have z times 1 minus y is equal to 1. Here, as you consider, y minus 1 and 1 minus y are similar but not the same. Let's make them the same. I mean x times y minus 1 minus z times y minus 1 is equal to 1. So grouping this, we have y minus 1 times x minus z is equal to 1. This is very nice since we have a product which is equal to 1. Then we have two possibilities, that whether this is 1 times 1 or minus 1 times minus 1. Let's begin with the first possibility, that if y minus 1 is equal to 1, then y is 2. And if y is 2, we have x plus y times z equals to 2023. Since y is 2, then we can say x plus 2z is equal to 2023. And also, if y minus 1 is equal to 1, then x minus z is equal to 1. Then x minus z is equal to 1. Now, if we try to solve this equations by multiplying the second one by 2, we will have x plus z is equal to x plus 2z, sorry, is equal to 2023, and x2x minus 2z is equal to 2, and adding both sides we will get 3x is equal to 2025, and x is 6. Let's divide this, 2025 divided by 3, 6 times 3 is 18, 2, 22 is 7, 21, 15 is a 5, then this is okay, then x is 675, and z is 674 from the equation x minus z is equal to 1. So we have found our first solution, that x is equal to 675, y is equal to 2, and z is equal to 674. Let's continue with the second possibility, that the second possibility that y minus 1 is equal to minus 1, then y is equal to 0. Okay, and we have x plus y times z is 2023. If y is 0, then x is 2023. And similarly, we have x times y plus z is equal to 2024. Again, if y is 0, then z is 2024. This is our second solution, that x is 2023, y is 0, and z is 2024. Thank you for watching my solution and why